Let's get some Mount Hobbs action going. We had the power go out for us in the middle of the stream, so all it was doing though at that point was just leaving the antlion cube. So now that we got the sand ruby, we have to head back. Let me turn this ship down. Still watching the if you watch the Game Fest ship today, whatever it's called. Couple more shows on right now. Was it Devolver Digital yet? I forget who this is. I got that on the back now. But anyway, we're gonna go around the shallows there with our hovercraft and head back to Kaipunks. We're gonna bring this to our friend Rosa, who's sick and needs the sand ruby to recover from the desert fever. Oh yeah, and this is the battle with Edward. This is one of the hardest fights in the game coming up. I just want you to be prepared. So it's gonna pop up. You have to select the correct item. We still have the bomb ring. That's funny as hell. Nice effect there. Died in mist when the earthquake hit. Oh, look at that. That's some new dialogue. Who's gold? You see this part? New captain of the Redwood. I don't think this is in the originals. The SNES version. The SNES version. Collect the crystals for himself. Damseon. Well, he's got the Damseon crystal. Yep. She says hello, Lydia. She doesn't say hello, Edward. Edward's a fop. He's foppish. It's blocked by thick ice. No. Notice she doesn't have the fire spell. It usually should be the first offensive black mage spell that she gets, but she doesn't have it. One of the most elementary of black magic spells is Summoner. You're in no condition. There's a white mage, I promise it won't be a burn. See if we can do Mount Hobbs. So now we have a healer. Well, another healer. Oh, I gotta buy the potions, I forgot. Because I didn't know Edward's new heal ability uses items. At least he didn't use my X potion, I was gonna get pissed. Now he's gonna play his little harp and remnants about what a weakling he is. How much he misses. And then this monster jumps out of the bush. Oh, he hit. Amazing. That's important. must fight Andrew. Gonna tell him not to be a pussy. I love Edward. I don't attack Edward with him, but I know Edward has believe in yourself. Tells him to have courage. He's hitting us. He's hitting for good. Oh, he killed me. Believe it or not, in the SNES version, that is a losable battle. I think they've made it easier. But if you're not high enough level, that's a hanging, and you can miss that thing in the SNES version. If I remember correctly, maybe I'm crazy. It's possible. Don't go. I can't live without you. She knew he's having trouble letting go. That gold by Centricus. All set. Okay, so now, but what I do here is because we have three casters, well, two casters and an Edward. I don't want to put Edward in the front, so I'm gonna switch. I have Cecil in the second position. Bring her down here. Bring Edward up here. Doesn't matter if it's there. But then, we're gonna switch. So, they three are in the back. And also, I want to check what Rosa has. See, we're able to Holy Arrow. In this game, we don't have to buy stacks of arrows. I think one, and she should have an infinite supply. We got a bot because Edward used up all the potions. How much money I got? Now, I don't know if I want to do a cockatrice. I think they have cockatrice up here. I don't know if I want to do a cockatrice grind for the summon. At some point, I'm going to have to do it. Anything she needs, yeah? I think, all right, we're ready to roll. And leave town. Make your way back to Atlantis. All right. Yeah, cockatrice is a higher level version of, what was it, the Helldiver? So now we gotta go back up here. Damseon Castle. Here. And like we're going to the Antlion Cage. But we go past the cave, keep going east, and remember I saw this the first time. Alright, now, here's the problem. She can't use fire. Trying to talk her into it. I hate fire. You know why? It's right, her village was destroyed by fire. And Rosa gives her a pep talk. Gives him the courage to use fire. and now has the fire spell. I should. Thank you. Okay. So we gotta go up. She has aim, which gives her a higher chance of hitting. Otherwise, we just gotta do this thing. Auto. We're gonna be fighting more of those bombs. Oh, thrifty spender, nice. Oh, here's a save already. Okay. They may drop it. Now that, she does a lot of damage. They are weak against the elves. Please, Edward, please. Goodness gracious. Yeah, she's gonna one shot. Bang. Reverse. 960. Gold needle. Might need that because the copper price can. Oh, whoops. So he can't hit spirits. He knows Holy is very good. Oh, nice. He's got life already, so we already have a life spell. And why am I even saving a little quicksave? He's actually doing damage to skeletons there. Yeah. 700. I gotta get him. Shit. Oh, he auto hides now. Yeah. Maybe he might have done that. Screams. What are these usually going to say? Oh, hungry. Okay. Alright. Can I get 5 feet, please? They lost the... Oh my gosh! Fabulous monks. One of the best characters. Rumble. Waste all his HP. That's good. That's a big one. Stop hitting the weak people, please. There we go, yeah, that's a big bomb. Missed. That's a three-phase battle, 11,000 HP. I don't know why they wrote 11,000 HP. Yeah, it wasn't 11,000 HP. But I think with the Mom Bomb, when it's real big, has like infinite health. Like probably the first bomb of the Mom Bomb. And then they it always blows up in a few turns. And turns into a bunch of smaller ones. Regular enemies. Right, let's go. We'll go through the Febu. Maybe our help. However, this man is not concerned. Yes, it does. So I just saw him see him. That's it. There's an Arab citizen's barrier, and this girl is but one victim of our kingdom's recent attacks that I myself led. I see. I humbly accept your assistance. Let's go. We haven't much time. The view lies to the east of these mountains. Monkey Man has joined the party. He's got a bunch of different abilities. Alright, who needs healing? Yangaruni. Yangaruski! Ridia's got 226 HP. That's not bad. Look at Edward's got the least. Yeah, we gotta go down the mountain. There's no items here.
Join the party, weren't you in?
Okay. See if we got any more. I might come back here and do some grinding. Stop that. I haven't seen these guys yet. I wonder where the hell they go. Yeah, I don't know. He sometimes hits multiple times. With his threat. Maybe with Cockatrice grind. Who else? There's some... A couple of enemies I'm missing, I think. Oh, blood bones. Maybe I got the blood. Let's see. I did miss. Alright, let me go make a save out here. And we're gonna run in. Now, turn off the encounters. I wanna go to eastern side. I think the Bloodborne plays a little bit here. Yeah, take some of that. Oh, you got it. You can do it. Oh, she got Kira. Nice. And this will also be good because the... We get to Fabule Castle, which I'll do tomorrow or whatever. There's a series of fights in a row. You got to fight with Yang, Cecil, and Edward. So you have no healing. And there's no stop in between. They're just regular monster battles, not like boss battles or anything. But still. Could get a little fancy. But that's good. That's good. But, you know what? I think it's because he, hold on. He's only got one claw equipped. He can't. The monk Yang in this game. He's the monk. Obviously. He does not. He can attack with both hands, but he's got to have two claws equipped. You can't have like one bare hand. The monk doesn't bare hand in this game. He has to have claws. Hold on. There we go. Yeah, Oh. Nice. Worth good experience. I think this is where the birds are. Still not doing much damage to Skeleton because they're undead and he's using a dark weapon. He got a crit! What? What is going on in this world? He got a crit! My buddy. Yeah, once you get that second... get that second claw, he really becomes strong. There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, he petrified him for us. Thank you. It still sounds like I think I was really lucky getting that goblin as fast as I did. And it still sounds like it's got a fairly crappy. It might be better than the original SNES Super Famicom version. And maybe the PSP, the Final Fantasy IV Complete Collection stuff. But it sounds like some people took them hours before they got it. The goblin song. Okay, let's stop aiming the trade-off is it makes her turns come around slowly. Hey! Got bushed. Hey. It makes it takes a moment. I keep forgetting that you hold the yellow armor. still used to Final Fantasy 3. That's what I showed them, man. So fun. We got pushed. I just want straight cockatrices. Aim those hit ones. I think the original version all did was ensure accuracy to 100%. This takes, she gets such a drop in delay. It's just, it's not worth it. Stoned. He got stoned. Alright. Maybe I'll do an offline grind. I should. Is there somebody else that drops something? One of these enemies drops a piece of equipment. Might not be here. It might be even out on deals, I'm thinking. But there's a thicket character, some an enemy that drops some kind of or rod or something. Oh, I got 18,000. Alright. But I'll do that, I'll do some more farming, trying to farm that. And try to get it now. I'll probably do it offline, maybe tomorrow. Anyway, thanks for dropping in. I'll see you later. Have a good meal. Have a good night. And eat some good food.